Orangutan is the biggest ape in Southeast Asia, and they have very important role in ecosystem because of they spreading out the seeds of fruit. At least now, the scientists recognize more than 300, maybe up to 400 of tree species have or related to the orangutan on regenerations. The Borneo Orangutan Survival Foundation's program is to make sure about the sustainability of the orangutan in the wild, but also we our main program is to rehabilitate the ex-captive orangutan and try to make them live in the wild in the jungle. And so mainly we taking care of orangutan which given by the villagers and also seized by the authorities. The name of our program here is Central Kalimantan Reintroductions Orangutan Reintroductions Program. Means that we teach the orangutan on how to survive. Means that the orangutan then which already long years in someone house as a pet, we try to make them able to survive in the wild by teach them on wild fruit and also teach them on how to make a nest as a sleeping site in the night, and also how teach them how to climb the tree and also to recognize the dangers in the wild. So we taking care of them since from the beginning. Yeah, the islands which we manage are places for the orangutan as a pre-release site. Means that this is the last stage of orangutan in our center, last stage on rehabilitation process. So the orangutan in the islands, they able to climb, they able to look for the wild fruit, they able to recognize the danger, and of course they able to make the nest for sleeping site. So completely they now looks like their cousin in the wild, but they already have a very long history of human contact, so the behavior is a bit different, but they able to live like their cousins in the wild.
And what's the next step from here?
Then the last step of the orangutan from the island is release site, which is the the biggest obstacle that we have to deal with. And it is hard since our center established on 1999, there is no release yet. And hopefully this year we able to do the release, and because there is a good sign of release site now. We hope that we able to release this year, yeah, and we really hope that it able to be released next month, yeah. But still, we on process of signing the MOU and permit from the local government, and this is the one that we really want since the beginning of the center built or established. So this will be very. Very special occasion for us. It is kind of turning point to the future of orangutan in our center. Ecotourism itself related to the reintroductions of great ape is not activity that allowed because of regulation mentions that contact with people will give more struggle for the orangutan to keep away from the human. In this case, we use several islands in Rungan River, and river is a public area. So in this case, we try to accommodate the needs of government, local government, and also the people by then build kind of protocols on how to be a good ecotourism operator and how to be a good tourist. So that's the only way then we able to work together with people and also for our mission.